Blake Shelton says his dog, Betty, gets jealous and loves Gwen Stefani. The Nobody But You music video had a Betty cameo. Betty is Blake Shelton's dog and she is seen being all over Gwen Stefani. Shelton talked about how Betty feels about the pop star. Blake Shelton got the dog when he was still with Miranda Lambert. The country singer has an interesting history when it comes to pets. He used to have a turkey named Turkey. It even went on tour with him. "It's because I feel a responsibility to my pet Turkey, to expose him to some different things in the world," Shelton told CNT. Up until this point, he has been to Arkansas one time. He has also been to Oklahoma, which is where he was born, and now he lives in Tennessee. "So, I feel like, without me, he doesn't get to do things, and I feel a responsibility to show him the world." The pet passed away in 2003. One of the country star's pets he has now is a dog named Betty. He got Betty back when he was still with Miranda Lambert in 2013. "Betty is Blake's dog in every way," Lambert told Modern Dog. "We found her and her sister on the side of the road in Oklahoma around our neighborhood. She acts just like Blake, as she's the most mischievous and loving thing in the world. She travels with both of us off and on." Shelton kept the dog after their breakup. Stefani has since gotten close to Betty and that's shown in their new music video. "Betty was in his music video for Nobody But You. It's because I feel a responsibility to my pet Turkey, to expose him to some different things in the world," Shelton told CNT. Up until this point, he has been to Arkansas one time. He has also been to Oklahoma, which is where he was born, and now he lives in Tennessee. "So, I feel like, without me, he doesn't get to do things, and I feel a responsibility to show him the world." The pet passed away in 2003. One of the country star's pets he has now is a dog named Betty. He got Betty back when he was still with Miranda Lambert in 2013. "Betty is Blake's dog in every way," Lambert told Modern Dog. "We found her and her sister on the side of the road in Oklahoma around our neighborhood. She acts just like Blake, as she's the most mischievous and loving thing in the world. She travels with both of us off and on." Shelton kept the dog after their breakup. Stefani has since gotten close to Betty and that's shown in their new music video. "Betty was in his music video for Nobody But You." Shelton and Stefani talked to CMT at the Grammy Awards. The interviewer pointed out that Betty was in their music video for Nobody But You and was jumping all over Stefani. "She gets jealous," Shelton said. "She's Gwen's dog now, so that's where the jealousy comes in." Stefani added, "She likes both of our parents very much. The dog is very cute and seems to love both of the singers. Hopefully, fans will see her again in the future."